play your favorite song.
Alright, what's up guys? Welcome back to my vlogs. I try to vlog in every single vlog. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day as always. And if you're new here, my name is Hasan and welcome to my channel. Well, I vlog every week, so
yeah, if you actually what you're gonna watch right now, just make sure you subscribe and give it a thumbs up.
And honestly guys, I think the hardest part for me about making vlogs is the intro. I hear it so much. I think it's so hard to get it right. So yeah, let's get the video started. I guess I'm done.
I'm sorry, my friend's coming. I'm sorry.
What's up? Oh my god, dude! Are you mad?
What's up? I almost picked on the wrong guy because of.
Are you mad? Oh my god!
I was in the cafeteria, right? I usually bring my own lunch box.
Okay.
Because I don't want to buy, like,
okay,
fried rice and chicken. I was eating, I don't know how anyone finds this attractive. I was like on my table and I was like, she sits in front.
Okay.
And she's like, hi, I'm like, hi. And then after that she proceeded to like make small talk. Like, okay, what's up and everything. That happened, then she was like, my friend said that you were interested in me. I was like, come on. I just looked at her like, can I talk to your friends? Okay, that was my face. I was like, you think I talk to your friends? Now I knew there was, she was going to do something because when I looked back, all her friends are like this. They were looking at you like that. I was like, okay, something's about to go down. And she's like, you wanna go to a movie or something? Just both of us together? And I was like,
oh, that's like literally a 15 years old thing to say. Holy shit. 16
years old thing to say, right? No, you know what I said?
Yeah.
This is the most stupid thing I ever did. Now you have to be careful with what you say to single women, right? So then what I did was, sweetie, I'm gay.
Shit.
What did she say? Really? I didn't expect that. I was like, yeah, I mean, I'm not like really flashy about it. Like, yeah, I'm gay.
Yo, that's the funniest shit ever. Holy shit.
Like, I was thinking, like, now if this spreads, I'm fucked. Right? No. Because I knew she started telling her friends because she walked back. She walked back and the friends. And then all the friends like,
is it red? Is it red? Is it? Guys, I'm gonna play your favorite song of the year, okay?
Oh, if you play Senorita, I'm gonna beat the
shit out
of
it.
Alright, so for the past few weeks, as you guys know, I've been pranking my friends with a lot of different things. So every time they come to my house, they've been actually very terrified. They look around, they're like, oh, is Hasan outside? Like, is he gonna throw something? But for this week's vlog, actually, I didn't want to do anything. So every time they came to visit me at my house, I acted like I was gonna throw something. And I was literally just holding my camera and I wanted to handshake them. And they get really terrified, so it's really funny. So in the next few clips, there's literally just me trying to handshake my friends and they're getting terrified of that, so check it out.
Watch out! Oh!
You know, I was coming.
I was waiting, I thought it.
Watch.
What's up, bro?
You can get that.
I just wanted to say.
Oh my god.
Yo, that was so funny.
Alright, thank you so much guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and if you did, just make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Yeah, maybe I'm uploading twice a week this week because I have another vlog to edit, so, and if I finish it, it's gonna be up this week. So yeah, and if you actually didn't realize, I'm really sunburned. I was gonna say tan, but I'm not really tan. Spent an entire weekend on the beach and it was so much fun. We surfed, we did a lot of things, but that's for another vlog. And see you guys soon, or maybe next week, I don't know, so it really depends. So peace out, and yeah, of course,
later bitches.